This is a very cool polar bear exhibit, but if the bears aren't out,